when the Oregon Middle School Players proudly present the new normal.
Well, this is our school. As you can see, it's pretty awesome. I hope you like it. I know I'm enjoying being an eighth grader here, so I hope you do too.
It's huge. How many kids do you have at the school?
Quite a few. We should go meet some other people so you can know.
Get used to it.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Well, it looks like Lexi's missing Mark's room.
That's Lexi. She's super smart. If you ever need any help in science, go talk to her. She always stays after class to, you know, get the extra credit.
You know, at my old school I went to, we kind of call these people, you know, nerds.
That's how it's like here. Come on, let's meet them.
Okay.
Hey, Lexi.
Hi.
This is the new girl, Erica.
Hi, nice to meet you.
You too.
What are you doing this weekend? Well, actually, I'm going to be doing some dancing because we have a ton of competitions coming up. So.
Wait, you dance?
Yeah.
Wow.
I actually go all over the country for dance recitals.
Wow.
So if you ever want to get into dance, you can call me.
Okay, definitely.
Scene.